Gates are back. They're racing for the Indian Champion Cup Grade 1 2018, and missing the kick by about a distance in the start, there was Azuro. But as they sort themselves out and take the first one and turn towards the 1800 meter marker, Shivalik Shahs is the leader by about a length and a half in front of Revolding, is in second place. On the inside of Revolding is who makes the rules. Another length and a quarter away, there we go back to Germanicus. On the outside of Germanicus, there's Alan Dare. A length and a half, 2 lengths away, Alan Dare. There's Toro Rosso. On the inside of Toro Rosso, there's Set a Flame. A gap of a length and a half away, Set a Flame. There's Cadman. On the outside is Winter Renaissance. Another length and a quarter away, there's Jack Frost. On the inside, there's Colombiana. A little distance away, we go back to Azure on the white and black jacket, bringing up the rear. They approach the 1200 meter marker here in the Indian Champion Cup, and Shivalik Shahs is the leader by about a length and a half in front of Revolding is in second place. Not too far away, the Western India challenger who makes the rules in third. Another length away, there is Alan Dare, another Western India challenger. On the outside is Toro Rosso making a forward move. Not too far away is Germanicus, another length away is Jack Frost as they approach the 800 meter marker. Not too far away is Jack Frost, there's Set a Flame. Half length on the outside, Set a Flame as they pass the 800 meter marker. There's Cadman, a length and a quarter away. There's Winter Renaissance. On the outside is Colombiana, 2.5 lengths away, bringing up the rear. There's Azuro. With about 600 meters more to judge here in the Indian Champion Cup, and it's Shivalik Shahs in a start-to-finish mission. Barbara Lenten, Fantafa, who makes the rules in a handy posse. Another length and a quarter away, there's Alan Day off the bridle. Then comes Germanicus as the air stand film. Round the turn into the straight, Shivalik Shahs comes in on first. Barbara half length and Fantafa, who makes the rules, is the one on the outside. On the outside of who makes the rules, there comes Alan Day, the one looking dangerous on the outside. And it's going to be Alan Day on the outside from Shivalik Shahs. Then comes who makes the rules, and Colombiana is flying on the outside. It's Alan Dare from Colombiana. Alan Dare for the money gets the Indian Champion Cup from Colombiana. Then came Shivalik Shahs, and he led the division number.